القرآن. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. Threads, yeah. So we said the thread is, it has a name. It has, basically the thread is a class. It's a class. And if you want your class to be the part of a thread, so being your class a thread, you have to extend the thread class. And there's also a thread group. But when you extend your class from a thread class, that means you cannot extend now your class to some other class. So therefore, your class will be handicapped. It can't go for the inheritance and all. So we say we have another way around. It's not like a different thing. It's like another way around. Like, जैसे हम आमतौर बोलते हैं कि आप कान को इधर से पकड़ोगे या फिर इधर से इसी कान को पकड़ोगे, एक ही बात होती है कि होना तो आपको इसी थर्ड क्लास का ही चाइल्ड होना है, लेकिन अगर आप डायरेक्टली एक्सटेंड नहीं करना चाहते हो तो दूसरा तरीका हमने किया हुआ है कि आप इंटरफेस इंप्लीमेंट करो रनेबल. ठीक है सोफिया अल्ताफ, आप एबसेंट क्यों रहते हो? सो दिस विल नॉट हेल्प यू इन योर कॉज. ओके इफ्रा फारूक, आई एम फेड अप telling you to open up the camera. Now I am fed up with you. All the time I have to tell you open up the camera. Now you can have the interface runnable, okay, which you can implement, but still you have to do something with the thread class. Okay, so how we will do it in a programming today. So a thread has a priority. It has a name, okay? And when you are extending a thread, you have to override a method that's a run method. And a thread has a life cycle. When the thread starts, it's a newborn. And then it goes for the runnable state where it doesn't have any kind of issues. It can go for the running, but maybe the processor is not available. It is runnable, but processor is not available. We may have the quad cores or oct cores, but all the oct cores are busy. Or this is a round robin, preemptive kind of operating system where it gives you the time slot. So that means you may be ready, but still processor can't be given. So that means you have to wait a bit, okay? But still you are runnable. You can go for running. So any time processor can be given to you, so the thread will be running. And sometimes again, you are not blocked or something, but you are, say, I am executing round robin fashion four threads. Now, this thread is not blocked. Blocked is something else. This thread is not blocked. It doesn't have any input output. It is ready to be executed. Okay. But the only thing is, the processor is given to this thread, now this thread, now this thread coming back to it. So you are not blocked. You are unable. But you are not running. You understand the difference between blocked and running? Because blocked is when you have some kind of an input output. You are suspended. You are sleeping. You are waiting for something. So there are three things. Suspend, sleep, wait. Means you are suspended. Means you have some issue. You are sleeping or you are waiting for something. You have executed the wait method. You are now blocked. That means you cannot be given processor. So runnable is a different scenario. Runnable is you want to have a processor. But only thing is our operating system is in a manner giving these jobs in a round robin fashion. It is given thread one, the job, thread one is given, Afrin Bashir. Thread one is given the processor. Now it is snatched, thread two is given. Thread two is snatched, thread round robin fashion. It's coming back to thread one. So thread one can get executed. It can get the processor. It has no issues, but it is not running right now because right now thread two is running. Right now thread three is running, but thread two and thread one are runnable. They are runnable. That means they have no input output to do. They want to processor only. They have nothing issues. They can be running, but only thing is you are preempted. Your thread is preempted and you are in a runnable state. Then you come quickly to the running state. But if you have some kind of a suspend or sleep or wait, you go to the blocked state. From blocked state, you can come back only if you resume or notify. Okay? Resume and notify, remember these things. We will do that later. And if you are stopped, then you are a dead thread. thread is dead means it is done. We are done with it. Then we said threads are like a user thread or daemon threads. In a user thread, like a main, it's a thread which you created, and you create your own threads. They are all user threads. But there are automatic threads, like called daemon threads, which are running on a background, like the ghosts. Nobody is calling them. Actually, JVM is at the helm of affairs, and it has a very low priority, like garbage collector and all. It is running on a background, doing all those things. Okay, you have sometimes your softwares which is doing the tweaking on the back. We are running the laptop and the background hard drive maintenance and all. It is being done automatically by the operating system by their threads. They are running on a low priority on the background in a loop. Okay, and all. Now threads can be cooperative or preemptive. In a cooperative, it is a thread's job to yield the processor, but in a preemptive, the processor will get you off. Okay, it will preempt you so that it can give the maybe the high, you are the low priority thread, and the high priority thread comes in. Again, you can be running, but the thing is that यहाँ से high priority वाला आ गया, आपको कोई input output नहीं है. You can be running. लेकिन हाई प्रायोरिटी वाला आ गया, आपको प्रीएम्प्ट करके हाई प्रायोरिटी वाले थ्रेड को दिया जाएगा प्रोसेसर, और आप रनेबल स्टेट में होंगे. दिस थ्रेड विल बी इन अ रनेबल स्टेट. ठीक है, जैसे आप, आपको जुनैद सर के पास कुछ काम है, मुझे साइन करने आपके डॉक्यूमेंट्स एंड ऑल, आपको कोई इनपुट आउटपुट नहीं, आपको ऑफिस से नहीं, किसी को इनपुट आउटपुट है उसको ऑफिस से लाना है. ही इज इन अ वेट स्टेट, ही इज अ सस्पेंडेड स्टेट. ठीक है, उसको पहले ऑफिस से क्लियरेंस लानी है, स्पोर्ट्स डिपार्टमेंट से क्लियरेंस लानी है एंड ऑल दैट. लेकिन अब आपने वो सारी क्लियरेंस लाई है, आप मेरे पास आ गए, अब आप, मैं आपका काम करूंगा. लेकिन यहां से आ गया हाई प्रायोरिटी थ्रेड क्यूम सर, एचओडी. सो मैं आपको बोल रहा हूँ, आप साइड में रहो एक मिनट, बट यू आर अनएबल, यू हैव नो इश्यूज, यू हैव नो इनपुट आउटपुट टू डू, यू वांट प्रोसेसर ओनली. बट द क्यूम सर कम्स इन, आई स्टार्टेड सर्विंग द क्यूम सर एंड टॉकिंग विद हिम एंड ही इज सेइंग समथिंग अबाउट दैट एंड देन यू, ही इज डन, आई गेट यू बैक. Understood the runnable and the blocked state. Now, if we want to create our own thread, so it was me raat banaun usko dun. Now, what I do is here, you create some class. You create a class, call it something. Maybe I call it THR. And if it at all has to be the thread, then you have to extend the class thread. Okay. Now you may have many things of your own here. You may have many things of your own here. Like we have a string name, maybe we have a string name, okay? And it may have its constructor also. Basit admit. Let the others come. Source. Constructor कहाँ गया यहाँ पे? Generate implement delegate hash for tools to constructor using fields. Okay, generate. So I got a constructor here. Leave it for a while. Super. So this dot name is equal name. So whenever I create a constructor, I just showed you how to create a constructor using the Eclipse, but you can do it off your own. We know the constructor has the same name as that of a class, and then it is having one argument, so it's parameterized constructor. Since this is the same name as that of this name, so local variable and instance variable are same, that's where to differentiate we have to use this dot name is a good name. This is a constructor, simple as it is. So whenever I create an object of it, I will send it something to this constructor. For example, I create an object of this class of THR, I create T1 equals to new, then I have to use a constructor which is same as that of a class. By the way, T should be capital because it's a class, it's not a bad way of writing. So wherever I have a small, I should keep the cap. Class name should be the first cap. It will not show the error, but this is again is the conventions. And I send the name, maybe Muhammad Zain, my elder kiddo. Okay. And maybe I create another object, THR, T2 equals to new THR. And this time around, I create the another kiddo, Ahmed Zach. Okay, these are both of my kids, Muhammad Zach and Ahmed Zach, Muhammad Zain and Ahmed Zach. So we got two kids. Actually, what is happening here is I am creating Fahim Shaukat, you should settle down. Okay, you should settle down and stay in a class. Saifullah and Sajid Mushtaq, open up the camera.
Sir, boys, ek cheez aayi bhi hai.
No, you are on one place, but your neck is 360 degree moving. Shah Zubair, se kya cameras dalil? Chama sitiyam tramus. Sajid Mushtaq, open up the camera. Now, what I'm saying is, class THR extends thread, because this is my class and this is one instance variable in it. And this is normally what we do in a class. And this is the constructor. So when a constructor is called, when you create an object, you know that. So you are creating an object T1. Is T1 an object? No, T1 is a reference variable. I'm asking question, you should answer. Open up the mic and answer. So T1 is what? T1 is a reference variable. And where is the object? Object created using the new keyword. So where will be T1? Place it. The memory given to T1, where will it be given? It will be given in? Where will be T1 given? Memory.
The heap.
No, very bad. It humne padha hai, simple. T1 will be in a stack. And ये तो पढ़ा था हमने यार, डिटेल में पढ़ी थी ये चीजें. अब बार बार कहाँ बोलूंगा मैं, ऊपर से मेरे पेन भी नहीं है. न्यू कीवर्ड विल क्रिएट एन ऑब्जेक्ट दैट विल बी इन द हीप. T1 इज अ रेफरेंस वेरिएबल विच विल बी इन अ स्टैक पॉइंटिंग टू दैट. ओके, ये चीजें भूलने की नहीं है, ये सिंपल ABCD अब है. इस तरीके से THR T2 मैंने किया. T2 इज अ रेफरेंस वेरिएबल विच विल बी क्रिएटेड इन स्टैक. ओपन अप द माइक्स एंड स्टार्ट टॉकिंग. Don't stay like a dead body is there. Then when you create a new keyword, new will create the object in the heap, and it will call the constructor THR and send this Ahmed Zak to this name, and then this name will be assigned to its name. So T1 will point to the object which will have in the name Muhammad Zain, and T2 will have in the name Ahmed Zak, simple as it is. Now I create a public run. A public, actually I override it, method, which is in the thread class, the method called run, public void run. In the run, what I do is I will use a loop for int I equals to 0, I is less than say 20, I plus plus. Okay, and here what I do is I will do nothing. I just system.out.println. Okay, the first thing I print here is which thread is calling. So I told you thread has a name. Okay, so I will use the method called current thread, current. Current thread dot get name. It will give me the, you know, as you could see, current thread dot, it has all those properties. What is its ID, name, priority, class, and you can see state kya hai, group konsa hai, and all those things. You can use all those methods, and they are where? They are in a thread class. So I'm saying current thread dot get name only here. Give me the name of that thread. That will be have like a one or two or something names like that. Okay. Plus concatenate it with the value of I. Maybe I say I equals to, then concatenate it with the I value, then concatenate it, give some space, and put up here the name. Sorry, plus name. So what I am trying to for each iteration of it, what I am trying to do is I am saying who the thread was, who has called it. Second, what is the value of I at that moment? And third, what is the name in it? Okay. So why is the error showing up here? Public void run, multiple marker. Why is an invalid type of the variable run? Why it is a, I don't know. Who's that? Yes. Why would the why it be a public? I don't know. Let me save it. Class ma ko manual thodi class ne aur. ये थर्ड क्लास है यहाँ से यहाँ तक, ठीक है, और ये रहा कंस्ट्रक्टर, ठीक है, पब्लिक वाइड रन। अच्छा मेथड तो मैं, ये मेथड है ना इसका, ये नहीं दिया मैंने भाई, लोग आप भी सोए हुए हो इसका पेरेंसेस ही नहीं दिया था, सोचा इसको हुआ क्या। तो यहाँ पे मैं ये चीज कर रहा हूँ, ठीक है, उसके बाद मैं थोड़ा सा इसको स्लीप कराऊंगा, क्या करूंगा, आफ्टर गिविंग दिस आई विल मेक हिम स्लीप sleep for say 1 second maybe, okay, and should I do something? Yes, I should do one thing, because the sleep is a, remember one thing, this the class thread, it is a static class, it is what, remember that thing also, it's a static class, so you could call the sleep using the thread.sleep. If you have to somewhere else, you have to call it use somewhere else, you can call it directly, like we did system.out. Here we can do thread.sleep, because this thread is a static class. Keep that, sorry, this sleep is a static method. Okay, in a class thread. So sleep is a static method. Okay, so you can call it using the class name. Okay, because sleep is a, now, but this sleep is showing me something. What is it showing? Unhandled exception. What does it mean? It's not allowing me. It's telling me to, yeah, unhandled exception and unhandled. So what is it telling us? That it is, it's what kind of exception? It's a checked exception. Very good. It's a checked exception. It will not allow us unless we don't handle it. So simply do one thing, surround it with the try catch. Okay? Because sleep aapko chhodega nahi idhar. Aap sleep karna chahte ho, yani ki sleep mein aap isko sleep karaoge, ye soega. यानी कि ये प्रीएम्प्ट हो जाएगा, ये प्रोसेसर को यील्ड करेगा, और एक सेकंड के लिए, बिकॉज दिस इज मिलीसेकंड्स, 1000 मिलीसेकंड मींस 1 सेकंड, ये एक सेकंड के लिए सो जाएगा। लेकिन ये चक्र एक्सेप्शन है, तो आपको इंटरप्टेड एक्सेप्शन करना पड़ेगा इसको, ये इसका इसका एरर एक्सेप्शन हैंडलिंग करनी पड़ेगी। तो दैट इज सेम एज इट इज, वी डोंट केयर अबाउट इट, देयर विल बी नो प्रॉब्लम विद दिस, वी आर डन विद इट। Now I want to call this run. How should I call this run? Now tell me, you guys tell me, how should I call this run? I call this whatever I have in a class using the
object
reference variable.
Yes, sir.
Why is only one kiddo telling us? One guy is telling rest are sleeping. What? What should I say here?
So using t1 or t1 dot run.
Okay, I'm doing t1 dot run, not an issue. And then I do t2 dot run. ये time बहुत लगाएगा, इसके मैं इसको थोड़ा सा कम ही करूँगा, ये ना ये इसका मैं ये 100 millisecond रखूँगा, not 1000. Let me give it a go. So what is the thread name? So it's coming current thread dot get name. What is the name of thread? Main thread. It is a main thread. Is, have I created my own thread? No. There is no thread being created. There is no thread being created. What happened? It is just a simple function call. Remember, listen, understand what I'm saying. This is simple function call. It called t1.run. First t1.run will be called by the main thread. And usmein ye jo hai 20 bar chalega aur naam hoga t1 ka jo tha Mohammad Zain. So you see Mohammad Zain, Mohammad Zain, Mohammad Zain, Mohammad Zain, Mohammad Zain up to the yahan tak 19 tak ho gaya hai. Mohammad Zain. Yani ki 0 se 20 tak wo Mohammad Zain chala as like a method. Uske baad main hi thread hai. Usne ab आई फिर से शुरू किया इसको t2.run कॉल की t2.run से अब t2 को चूंकि अहमद जैक है फिर अहमद जैक चला ठीक है सो आई हैव नॉट क्रिएटेड एनी थ्रेड हियर बिकॉज फॉर थ्रेड टू बी क्रिएटेड इट शुड बी बॉर्न फॉर थ्रेड टू बी क्रिएटेड इट शुड बी बॉर्न ओके इफ आई वॉन्ट दिस t1 एंड t2 should be as a threads. Then they should run parallelly. Firstly, what is the meaning of thread? The threads run parallel. They run in parallel. They don't run ki T1 ho gaya pehle pura complete uska method run, uske baad T2 shuru ho gaya. So ye thread to nahi hua na, ye to sequential execution hogi. Fir kya fayda aa gaya hame thread ka? They should run in parallel, number one. Number second, thread should be born. That means they have to start. So what we do here, we don't call it run. Because T1 is now a thread, because it extends the thread class. So I should say T1.start. Rather than saying T1.run, I should say T1.start. Start will automatically call the run. But it will start the thread. It will tell the JVM, bro, this is the thread, start it. Now, the wonderful thing happens. I will make a little, 1 second, so that we can get a little delay here. So now you could see here, thread zero, not main. Mohammed Zain, Ahmed Zak. It's not, it's running in parallel. Both threads are running in parallel. You just see. It is not ki isne pehle T1 ka run pura complete kiya, uske 20 iterations, uske baad T2 ka kiya. No. It is running both threads together. Now, T1 and T2 both are running together. Pehle T1 ka isne pehle isko thread 0 kar diya. Dusre ka thread 1 naam hai. Yani T1 jo wala hai, usko thread 0 hai. T2 jo hai, thread 1 hai. Ab pehle thread 0 chalaya, saath mein hi thread 1 chalaya. Is it? Pehle thread 0 chala, phir thread 1 chala. फिर थ्रेड जीरो फिर थ्रेड वन फिर थ्रेड जीरो फिर थ्रेड वन और आप देखो मोहम्मद जैन अहमद जैक एंड सो ऑन सो फोर्थ सो इट इज रनिंग नाउ बोथ ऑफ दीज थ्रेड्स इन पैरेलल जो आपके पहले था मेथड वाला वो सीरियल एग्जीक्यूशन पहले इसकी 20 आइट्रेशंस T1 की फिनिश होगी इसमें लूप के अंदर और वहां मोहम्मद जैन प्रिंट होगा पूरा 20 बार उसके बाद T2 वाला स्टार्ट हो जाएगा लाइन नंबर 10 एग्जीक्यूट होगी सीक्वेंशियल एग्जीक्यूशन होगी ना वहां पे अगर हम सीधे रन करते हैं पहले T1 9 पे T1.run हमने किया तो वो सारा एग्जीक्यूट होगा 20 बार ये लूप चलेगी फिर T2 डॉट उसके बाद जब ये खत्म हो जाएगा फिर T2.run हो जाएगा फिर वो करेगा वो 20 बार यानी कि पहले 20 बार यहाँ पे अहमद रन अहमद मोहम्मद जैन फिर अहमद जैक 20 बार हो जाएगा और थर्ड आपका मेन ही था थर्ड कौन सा था मेन क्योंकि मेन हमारे पास थर्ड है लेकिन अब मेन थर्ड नहीं है अब मैंने अपना एक थर्ड क्रिएट किया Because I started the thread using the start method. Then I say T2.start. Now when these threads start, they don't go for serial execution. They go for the parallel execution. Aur wo yahan pe sabit ho gaya. Kyunki isne pehle wo bhi kiya, ye bhi kiya. Isme bhi kiya, usme bhi kiya. Yani ki ye loop jo chal rahi hai, ye jo loop chal rahi thi yahan pe 20 bar ki loop, ye sequentially nahi chali ab. Ye T1 ki bhi loop chal rahi hai, T2 ki bhi loop chal rahi hai. है ना ये T1 की जो है ये जीरो थ्रेड जो है T1 ये T2 है उसका I0 इसका भी I0 यानी कि दोनों के लूप चल रही है कि नहीं चल रही समझ आ रहा है दोनों के लूप पैरेलल चल रही है अब हमने क्या किया इस प्रोग्राम को ही हमने दो हिस्सों में किया दो थ्रेड्स किए और दोनों थ्रेड एक साथ चल रहे हैं दोनों थ्रेड्स की लूप एक ही साथ चल रही है इज दैट क्लियर और नॉट एनी कंफ्यूजंस
No, sir.
Yes, question? Anyone having any question?
Sir, I want to know if you have a priority in the execution.
Huh?
So, the post is high priority job, so you can overcome karante, so you can execute. Is it a low priority job as a starvation?
So, what is it?
Starvation is
definitely will agar high priority yabar yuan gatsan low priority gaisi magar operating system chala san provision asan agar operating system aise purmut ki advanced operating system cha asan iman yuthi low priority mas behwan chu ka ye thread yabar chu high matlab for example question is like this is operating system question ki your chu high priority will thread yuan sirf yuan matlab ashan thakai gasan you go yabar star magar im high And operating system cha asa yu tis kala si pyaryo tis kala si mis priority kasa increased we increase the priority of you so old operating system tamzo star kasa itkin ak operating system os il su band koruk dahi buhir i don't remember the name تتھ منٛز درٛاو اکھ تھرٛڈ درٛاو تتھ منٛز اکھ تتھ ٲسۍ 10 ؤری گٔمٕتۍ پیاران ٹھیٖک چھا, 10 ؤری کوٚر سِسٹم بنٛد, 10 ؤری منٛز درٛاو اکھ سُہ اوس پیاران کیازِ یورٕ ٲس ہاے پرٛایورٹی یِوان تتھ اوس نہٕ مِلان چانسٕے زانٛہہ. مگر یِم زَن اَسہِ ہاے اینٛڈ آپریٹِنٛگ سِسٹَم آسان لایک ٹُڈیز آپریٹِنٛگ سِسٹَم چھِ آسان, ییٚلہِ کانٛہہ پیاریو پَتہٕ چھِنہٕ أسۍ کَران یِتھ کٔنۍ أسۍ عام اِنسان کَران, ییٚلہِ کانٛہہ پیاران چھُنہ واریاہَس کَلَس یورٕ چھِ یِوان ہاے پرٛایورٹی, پَتہٕ چھِ بَنان ہُمسٕے پرٛایورٹی ہایا یا پیاریو واریاہ ہے بہت دیر سے ویٹ کَران, حالانکہِ یَپٲرۍ چھُ ہاے پرٛایورٹی وول یِوان, مگر یِم چھِ آسان وۄنۍ پرٛایورٹی گٔمٕژ اِنکرٛیٖز کَمہِ وجہ سۭتۍ, پیارنہٕ وجہ سۭتۍ. پَتہٕ چھِ أسۍ وَنان نا یا أمِس ہا گوٚو دۄہ پیاران, وۄنۍ حظ کَرٕ بہٕ أمِس اَکھ مِنٹ حظ سَر أمِس حظ گوٚو دۄہ پیاران, أسۍ آو صُبحٲے, تی چھِ کَران آپریٹِنٛگ سِسٹَم ٹھیٖک چھا. سُہ چھُ کَران کٲم, ییٚلہِ پَتہٕ لو پرٛایورٹی وول بیٚہہِ سُہ چھُنہٕ تٔمِس سٹاف دِوان گژھنہٕ کیٚنٛہہ, کیٛازِ تٔمِس چھِ پَتہٕ پَنٕنۍ پرٛایورٹی ہاے گژھان یَپٲرۍ بِکاز آف ویٹ ٹایم ٹھیٖک چھا. کیٛازِکہِ پرٛایورٹی چھِ أسۍ صرف, أسۍ چھِنہٕ پرٛوسیسَر دِوان صرف پرٛایورٹی پٮ۪ٹھ یوت کیٚنٛہہ, بٔلکہِ واریاہ چیٖز چھِ آسان, أمِس کوٗتاہ ویٹِنٛگ ٹایم گوٚو, أمِس منٛز کیٛاہ یہِ چھُ, مطلب یہِ کٲم کۄس چھےٚ اِمپاٹَنٛٹ چھا نہ چھا اِمپاٹَنٛٹ, اینڈ مینی مور تھِنٛگٕس وِچ ڈِسایڈ دَ پرٛایورٹی, بَٹ اِٹ وِل ناٹ سٹار رایٹ. یَپٲرۍ گٔے 10 مِنَٹ اینڈ وی وِل ناو گوٚو فار دَ اَنَدَر تھِنٛگ, کہِ اگر یِتھ کٔنۍ کوٚر نہٕ کِہیٖنۍ, اگر نہٕ اَسہِ یِتھ کٔنۍ کوٚر کِہیٖنۍ, کیٛازِکہِ یَتھ منٛز گٔے نہٕ اَسہِ ہینٛڈی کیپ, یُس مےٚ یہِ کٕلاس اوس یہِ ہیٚکہِ نہٕ وۄنۍ کُنی بیٚکِس کٕلاسَس, اِٹ کینٛٹ اِنہیرِٹ فرٛام اَدَر کٕلاس بِکاز وی ڈونٛٹ ہیو مَلٹِپٕل اِنہیرِٹَنس ہِیَر. مےٚ زَن چھُ بیٛاکھ کٕلاس اَکھ یُس ییٚمۍ سُنٛد یہِ چایلڈ گژھِ آسُن, یُس زَن اوس پٔرسَن کٕلاس, یُس زَن چھُ سٹوٗڈَنٛٹ کٕلاس, وۄنۍ یہِ ما ہیٚکہِ وۄنۍ اِنہیرِٹَنس کُنی پٮ۪ٹھ کٔرِتھ, یہِ ہیٚکیٛاہ کٔرِتھ اِنہیرِٹَنس کُنہِ پٮ۪ٹھ, یہِ ہیٚکہِ نہٕ کٔرِتھ کِہیٖنۍ, کیٛازِ کَلَس چھِ کَران سٲری نہ, کیٛازِکہِ مَلٹِپٕل اِنہیرِٹَنس چھَنہٕ اَسہِ. باسِط صٲب تہِ چھِ آز وَنان, آز چھِ کَمالٕچ کَتھ چھِ, آز چھِ باسِط صٲب تہِ فارمِمٕژ ماشاء اللہ. اِسلیے کَرو نہٕ أسۍ یِتھ کٔنۍ کینٛہہ, أسۍ کیٛاہ کَرو کٲم, اَکھ چیٖز أسۍ کَرو بایا اِمپلِمٮ۪نٛٹ. اَسہِ چھُ بیٛاکھ اَکھ طٔریٖقہٕ, کَنَس کَرو أسۍ بیٚکہِ طٔریٖقہٕ تھپھ, مگر کَرَن چھِ کَنَس ہُمسٕے تھپھ, کٔمِس تھڑَس, تہِ دٮ۪ماغَس منٛز, کیٛاہ چاہے کَنَس تُہۍ یَپٲرۍ کٔرِو تھپھ ہے یَپٲرۍ, مگر کَنَس کٔمِس چھِ کَران تھپھ, أمۍسٕے کَنَس, ییٚمِس کَنَس چھَنہٕ تھپھ کَرٕنۍ, تِم چھا یِوان, کَن چھُ کُنُے تھرٛوٗ تھرٛڈ کٕلاس, یہِ تھٲیِو دٮ۪ماغَس منٛز. مگر ییٚلہِ بہٕ اِمپلِمٮ۪نٛٹ کَرَن رَنیبٕل, آی ایم اِمپلِمٮ۪نٛٹِنٛگ رَنیبٕل ٹھیٖک چھا, آر ما چھُ کیپٹِل ٹھیٖک چھا, آی اِمپلِمٮ۪نٛٹ رَنیبٕل ٹھیٖک ہے, یہِ کیٛازِ ہٮ۪وان توتہِ ایرَر کیٛاہ تھام سۄ آیہِ دُنہیٖک ایرَر, اِمپلِمٮ۪نٛٹٕس کین ناٹ بی رِزالو ٹُو اےٚ ٹایپ, کٕلاس تھرٛٮ۪ڈ اِمپلِمٮ۪نٛٹٕس رَنیبٕل, مٮ۪نٛٹٕس چھُنہ ایٚکٕسٹٮ۪نٕس آر اِمپلِمٮ۪نٛٹٕس ناٹ اِمپلِمٮ۪نٛٹ, ناو اِٹ اِز اِمپلِمٮ۪نٛٹِنٛگ اےٚ رَنیبٕل, ناو اِٹ اَگین وِل ہیو ٹُو, دیر اِز اےٚ کَنٹرٛیکٹ, یوٗ ہیو ٹُو اوٚوَر رایِٹ دِس رَن اینٛڈ آل. وۄنۍ چھُ گۄڈَے اَکھ ایرَر ہاوان ییٚتٮ۪ن کَرَنٛٹ تھرٛٮ۪ڈ, بیٛاکھ ایرَر چھُ ہاوان ییٚمِس سِلیٖپَس, کیٛازِکہِ یہِ سِلیٖپ, یہِ کَرَنٛٹ تھرٛٮ۪ڈ چھُ تھرٛڈ کٕلاسُک, کٔمۍ سُنٛد, یہِ کَرَنٛٹ تھرٛٮ۪ڈ سِلیٖپ کٔمۍ سُنٛد چھُ, تھرٛڈ کٕلاسٕکۍ میتھڈٕس, یُس نہٕ اَسہِ ییٚتہِ ایٚکٕسٹٮ۪نٛڈ کوٚر کِہیٖنۍ, وین وی ہیو ناٹ ایٚکٕسٹٮ۪نٛڈِڈ اِٹ ہِیَر, وِل اِٹ بی ہِیَر, وِل دوز تھِنٛگٕس کین ٹی ایچ آر دِس کٕلاس کین یوٗز دِم, نو
سَر,
بَٹ آی ٹولڈ یوٗ دیٹ دیٖز میتھڈٕس آر ایٚکچُؤلی وَٹ, سٹیٹِک, they are all static methods,
static,
so how can I call them if they are static methods,
using class name,
so I can say here thread dot current thread, because they are static methods, I can use them, sleep I can call them directly like thread dot sleep, now I don't have an issue because they, this proves that they are static methods, this proves because I use the class name directly, okay, class moklo yukus Haider Ali to Wajid Hussain chu maima ikotai boys ye ab aa rahe hain Haider Ali aur ye, I am not going to allow them because we have 5 minutes only, so
sir hello
yes.
ji sir agar hum ke paas runnable hai na interface hum kyun karte hain thread ki class use,
maine aapse kaha na ki kaun se sui kyunki agar aapko threading karni hai thread class hi hai jo istemal karna hai kaun sa hai, lekin ye dusra tarika ab hai taki mera class jo hai ye kar sake kisko extend kisi aur ko bhi ठीक है, लेकिन रनेबल में आपको इंटरफेस है जिसमें आपको रन मेथड है जो कि आपको ओवरराइड करना है और वो आपको मदद करेगा जब आप वहां से स्टार्ट करोगे, लेकिन फिर भी मैं भी दिखाऊंगा ना आपको, क्योंकि थर्ड क्लास ही इस्तेमाल करना है कौन, मेरी बात समझे, जो थ्रेडिंग के लिए क्लास इस्तेमाल करना है थर्ड ही, लेकिन प्रॉब्लम यह हो गई थी कि जब मैं उसको एक्सटेंड करता हूं तो मैं कोई और चीज एक्सटेंड नहीं कर सकता, मैंने एक रास्ता निकाला, जुगाड़ निकाला ताकि मैं थर्ड क्लास ही इस्तेमाल करूं लेकिन दूसरे तरीके से. नाउ मोशन के हम टी वन डॉट स्टार्ट प्रॉब्लम, हम कैसे स्टार्ट, کیازِ یہِ ما روٗد تھرڈ کلاسُک یہِ روٗد نہٕ تھرڈ کلاسُک وۄنۍ چھُ مےٚ یُس یہِ ٹی ون چھُ یہِ چھُ مےٚ آپراوُن تھرڈ کلاسس کیازِ کہِ وۄنۍ چھُنہٕ وۄنۍ ہیٚکہِ نہٕ مےٚ کیازِ کہِ اگر تۄہہِ تھرڈِنٛگ کرٕنۍ چھِ اوبجیکٹ گژھِ آسُن تھرڈ کلاسُک کٔمۍ سُنٛد چاہے اوٚتامَتھ تۄہہِ اوس اِمپلِمینٹ ییٚلہِ تُہۍ ایٚکسٹینڈ ٲسِو کران تھرڈ کلاس یور کلاس واز بِکمِنٛگ دَ چایلڈ کلاس آف تھرڈ کلاس دیٹ مینس اِٹ واز آلسو اے تھرڈ کلاس اوس نا بِکاز اِٹ اِز بِکاز وین یو ہیو اے پٔرسن کلاس اینڈ یو ہیو اے سٹوڈنٹ اینڈ سٹوڈنٹ ایٚکسٹینڈز پٔرسن سو سٹوڈنٹ اِز آلسو اے پٔرسن آی کُڈ سے سٹوڈنٹ اِز اے پٔرسن کلاس ایکچُؤلی اِز اے پٔرسن بِکاز اِٹ اِز وٹ ایور اِز اے پٔرسن دیٹ گوز اِن ٹُو دَ سٹوڈنٹ سو سٹوڈنٹ اِز آلسو اے پٔرسن سیم وے my thr was extending the thread so it was also a thread but now it is no more a thread because it is having a runnable interface so that I can I have to you know willy nilly I have to use this override method run theek hai yani ki agar main nahi karunga to ye bolega ki I mean to say hai na main error paper ki ikai aayi hum cheez so ye bolega ki bhai sahab aapko run karna hi karna padega ताकि रन करना पड़े हमें ये इसलिए हम रनेबल बनाते हैं ताकि आपको रन जो है मेथड वो ओवरराइड करना पड़ेगा और ये रन होना चाहिए क्योंकि जब भी मैं स्टार्ट करूंगा तो फिर वो होना चाहिए लेकिन अब t1.start काम नहीं करेगा ये नहीं करेगा आपका ठीक है इसके अब हम क्योंकि स्टार्ट वो बंदा होगा जो थ्रेड होगा समझ में आ रही बात मेरे पास कम टाइम है सुनो जल्दी से स्टार्ट थ्रेड स्टार्ट मीन स्टार्ट द थ्रेड लेकिन ये स्टार्ट मेथड किसका है भाई स्टार्ट मेथड किस में है ये स्टार्ट कहां पे होगा
थ्रेड
ये थ्रेड का है ना ये सारी चीजें थ्रेड की है तो जब थर्ड क्लास मैंने बनाया ही नहीं सिर्फ मैंने इसको इतना किया कि रनेबल बनाया ताकि ये रन मेथड बना सके लेकिन अब मुझे इस क्लास को दूसरा तरीका है कि मैं थर्ड क्लास का ऑब्जेक्ट बनाऊंगा क्या बनाऊंगा आई विल मेक डायरेक्ट थर्ड क्लास का ऑब्जेक्ट thr1 इक्वल्स टू न्यू थ्रेड ओके अब इसको मैं t1 पिलाऊंगा इधर से इसी तरीके से मैं करूंगा थ्रेड thr2 इक्वल्स टू न्यू थ्रेड इसको पिलाऊंगा मैं t2 ठीक है अब मैं यहां पे thr1 एंड thr2 डॉट स्टार्ट कहूंगा अब thr1.start, thr2.start ये स्टार्ट हो सकते हैं क्योंकि ये थ्रेड की बात हो रही है thr1 इज अ थ्रेड इट्स अ डायरेक्ट थ्रेड ऑब्जेक्ट नाउ आई हैव क्रिएटेड डायरेक्ट थ्रेड ऑब्जेक्ट बट आई हैव सेंड इन द कंस्ट्रक्टर माय ये जो मेरा क्लास था उसका रेफरेंस वेरिएबल ओके नाउ thr1.start देन thr1.start विल डू इट ऑटोमेटिकली कॉल्स दिस रन मेथड इट विल ऑटोमेटिकली कॉल्स बिकॉज आई हैव सेंड इट आई हैव सेंड द t1 टू इट it will automatically call it if I give it a go now it won't have any issue it is creating my class as a thread and it is running perfectly like it was running having all the those things like running in parallel but the thing is now this class is free to extend any damn class now this class is free to extend any class Does it make sense? Hanji, does it make sense or not? Let me give you one screenshot here. Shariq Ahmed, Sajid Mushtaq, where are your cameras off? Shah Zubair, what happened to you with your cameras? Let me take one. Okay. Paint. Control V. Okay, we continue with this thing because the time is running. It will just stop. We'll continue with this thing where we do the, like you have the locking, reentrant locks, mutual exclusion, what you have read about in your synchronization and all in your operating system, that we can do it here also. Okay. That is all for today. Let me stop this recording.